Morocco inaugurated on Thursday a Chinese-built and Africa's largest cable-stayed bridge, dubbed after the name of Moroccan King. The bridge was built by a Chinese group with $72 million investment. The bridge is about 30 meters wide and 950 meters long. It links Moroccan capital Rabat and the northwestern city of Sale.